So here we go. Why is everything in English? Welcome to this new episode of Rural Life Talk. Today's topic is why do we do the videos in English and why do we share everything in English and not in French, even though we do speak French in our everyday life. Hi. Yes, he's working on the Defender. That's a good question and something that really often comes back, and some of you French-speaking people are kind of offended that we don't do everything in French. So, why? Good question. We clearly don't care about people who only speak French. As simple as that. Okay, that was a really bad joke. So here we go. Why is everything in English? You're gonna learn a little bit about me on the personal side of my life. So in fact, my mother is from the UK. I have never lived in the UK and have never lived elsewhere than in Switzerland and the French-speaking part of Switzerland. So doing everything in English is in fact a way for me to be able to speak more often English, because I love England, I love this language, it's part of my life, and there, so that was a good reason. This is also why I do really make some really big grammar mistakes, and I'm sorry for that. It's simply because it's not a language that I speak that often, and voila. Second reason why we do everything in English, it's because even though we live in Switzerland, the French-speaking part, we love to travel, and we realize that when we travel, speaking in English allows us to meet more people and make it easier. And it's kind of an international language, and it has helped us a lot. And as we are more on the open-minded international community and meeting new people from everywhere in the world, we felt that doing everything in English would help us share everything with more people and meet more people. And it has been really positive on that side, because I think that if we only kept all our content in French, we wouldn't have met some of you via social media and internet and even in real life. And maybe we wouldn't have this new build that we have today, or we would have struggled much more than if we only shared and in French and only had like the French speaking community. So that's also a good point. Yes, we do receive some not that much of nice messages regarding this, because we speak French in our everyday life and when we film, and some of you do hear that we do speak French together. And the thing is that the messages that we receive, it's really like kind of the offended type of messages, like you should speak French, so you should do everything in French. Why do you do it in French? Then now you know the reason why. The main reason, as said earlier, is because I love English. I want to speak better English and speak more on a daily basis English. So that's the main reason. It also helps my husband learn a little more of English, and the children too. They do understand very well English, but as this is something that I don't speak that much at home, doing all these videos and the content in English does allow me to speak more often, and they do hear more often English rather than just having my mum speaking in English. So voila. On the other hand, we do think it's really important that when you live in the country that you speak well the language. So for us, it is important on the other side that when we speak French and when the children speak French or write in French, it's really important for us that they speak it in a proper way. And when we speak in English, I do feel that they do make an effort, and we do also make an effort to write properly the messages. If we write some emails, also write properly. When we answer back in French, we try to make it really in the correct way. So we don't want to forget our roots. We're gonna call them like that, because this is important. But in a way, we are open-minded, and we felt that if we only kept everything in French, it would be maybe a much smaller community, or it wouldn't touch as many people as we would have liked it to do. So yeah, in the end, I do think it was really one of the best ideas to do everything in English. And yeah, would love to know also what you think about it, because even though today it's much more simple. I mean, you can just like have every messages in Chinese, Japanese, German, whatever language in the world, and just like click on a button and you will have everything translated. And this is like really cool today, because I remember when we were traveling years ago, it wasn't the same if you didn't have like a tiny bit of the language, and or if the person that you meet didn't speak English or another language that you spoke. It was really different. Yeah, complicated, challenging, and different. Today, you can just go in a country, and if the person doesn't understand you, you can use Google Translate and like speak on it. It will translate directly. This happened in Japan, and it's really efficient and really useful. So in a way, I know that doing everything in English did help us touch more people, but also it's much more easier today if you don't speak the language. If it's in, if you speak Spanish, for example, you can write all of your comments in Spanish, and we can just click if we're not sure we understood everything, and we will have it in French or in English, whatever is better for us, and we can answer back. So this is like a real AI upgrade and helping all of us travelers around the world to make everything much easier. And this is really cool. So today, compared to when I started the channel really at the beginning, there are many upgrades that are really efficient and makes everything easier if you don't speak or understand correctly the language. I do know, obviously, that all these translations, sometimes they do put with words and all that, but if you understand everything like in the big vision, it does help. And of course, if you are French speaking and you're not sure that you understood properly something that we share, we are here to answer, and we are always happy to answer any questions and also answer them in French. And this is maybe an advantage for you, is that we don't only speak one language. And voila. So hope you enjoyed. Comment below and tell me where you're from and what's your language. Would be really nice to understand. And merci. And yeah, but it's okay. I'm ending the video now. A friend passing by. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.